If Helen and Ivan's question is a 5 on the flip table index, this question will receive a flip table score of 4. The photocopying rates of two machines, P and Q, are as shown. Machine P can print 2 pages per second. Machine Q can print 7 pages every 5 seconds. Both machines were used to make a copy of a set of notes which had been divided into part 1 and part 2. Machine P took 7 minutes to photocopy part 1, and machine Q took 8 minutes to photocopy part 2. Question number 1. How many pages were there altogether in the set of notes? That's a 2-mark question. Question number 2. Another copy of the same set of notes was made using machine Q only. How many minutes did machine Q take? 2-mark question. In order to be able to finish the entire paper, leaving some time for checking, you should finish this question under 5 minutes. Pause the video and get doing! Machine P took 7 minutes to print part 1, which is equals to 420 seconds. Because 2 pages can be printed per second, 420 seconds give us 840 pages. Machine Q took 8 minutes to print part 2, which is equals to 480 seconds. Because 7 pages can be printed every second, we'll need to find out how many sets of 5 seconds we have first. Thereafter, we'll take the number of 5 second sets multiplied by 7 pages to find the total number of pages that machine Q has printed for part 2. Finally, we add part 1 and 2 together to get the final answer, 1512. For part B, we now know the total number of pages is 1512 and that machine Q prints 7 pages every 5 seconds. All we need to do is to find out how many sets of 7 there are in 1512 and then multiply that by 5 seconds to get the answer 1080 seconds. Divide that by 60 and you will get 18 minutes as the final answer. If Helen and Ivan's question is a 5 on the flip table index, this question will receive a flip table score of 4. It is much more direct than Helen and Ivan's question, but longer in steps, therefore contributing to higher probability of careless mistakes. And given the number of steps, it should really be more than 4 marks. Remember to like and click subscribe to get notifications for more PSLE questions.